The Amen Stone by Yehudi and Amichai. On my desk, there is a stone with the word Amen on it, a triangular fragment of stone from the Jewish graveyard destroyed many generations ago. The other fragments, hundreds upon hundreds, were scattered helter-skelter. A great yearning, a longing without end, fills them all. First name in search of family name. Date of death seeks dead man's birthplace. Son's name wishes to locate name of father. Date of birth seeks reunion with soul that wishes to rest in peace. And until they have found one another, they will not find their address. Only this stone lies calmly on my desk and says, Amen. But now the fragments are gathered up in loving kindness by a sad good man. He cleanses them of every blemish, photographs them one by one, arranges them on the floor in the great hall, makes each gravestone whole again, one again, fragment to fragment, like the resurrection of the dead. Mosaic, a jigsaw puzzle, child's play.
One of God's names is Amen, the true and final witness, the ruler of God's creation. God stamps his Amen unto life through the story of Easter. Jesus promises followers, because I live, you shall also.